Hey there, YouTube. This, you can hear? Can you hear me over the wind? This is Crazy Hawks Travels, and today I'm traveling on foot, like I said in the last video. I'm traveling on foot to El Camarón, but tomorrow I'm gonna go to Thurston's Bar. And maybe drink, who knows. But right now I'm just in bed, my hometown. In my hometown of Payette, Idaho. Sorry, a little singing action going on. Yeah. Think about asking El Camarón if they can fill my cup full of water. So let's go inside. Let's do it. Sorry that you don't like to be filmed. I mean water, yay. Oh, let's get water. Yeah, today I'm actually traveling home. Tomorrow, you'll be open, Thurston's. I'll be walking to there. But also, they don't like to be filmed as well, so. I meant the workers, not the actual people. There's actual people that go in there. Well, used to think of the coronavirus. There's some broken glass. Oh, dearly, the break glass. Yeah, there's in the bar. I'm gonna take my drink down to Thurston's Bar and I'm gonna drink until I can't no more. I'm gonna take my drink down to Thurston's Bar and I'm gonna drink until I can't no more. There's my bar. And here's my water. And here is the flea market. Well, it was the flea market. Now it's called Payette Bargain Mall. Sorry, I'm showing you my feet that I'm actually truly walking. I see someone at work. Let's see. And someone worked on grass earlier. This video is about to be done and over with, so yay. Well, comment below this video, smash that like button, and hit the notification bell. This is my water, so yay. If you wonder why I do go to the bar, it's because I go there for a Diet Pepsi only. Usually tea, but that would be somewhere else. Heck, comment below this video. Smash that like button, hit the notification bell, and subscribe. Also, do tell your friends about me.